the DDR5 tester. So this is the port tester that's designed so we can just basically check each of the individual pins to make sure they're lighting up on this tester, which will indicate that the slot is okay. I'll have to hold this up so you're able to see the LEDs. So if we connect it into the first slot, as you can see, when it's not making a very good connection, all the lights are not on. But if we connect it fully, let's have a look. Every single light on that socket is lit up. So it does look like the socket seems to be okay on that one. Let me check the other socket. It does have the bar on both sides, by the way, on this tester, so you can use it on both sockets, whichever direction. So again, they all seem to be lit up fine on that socket as well.